Waste is basically which is no longer useful to us and it has no benefit to us now. So we have either discarded it or we no longer want to use it.
I don't need the vegetable peels, so I chuck that, that's waste. I'm done with drinking my juice, so the Tetra Pak I chuck away, that's waste.
Where does this waste go? It comes out of our homes, it comes out of our immediate surroundings, it's taken by the kabadiwala, and then where?
As long as it's gone into the dustbin, after that, it's not our business.
When we throw anything, it is out of our sight but not of the universe.
It becomes a problem when it is not recycled or dumped properly.
It is somewhere degrading land and harming the environment. I think the way we are living now, we don't think about the consequences of the waste which is thrown away.
Like we are seeing the consequences of global warming or rise in sea level or melting of polar ice cap. It's because we are not caring for our environment.
The landfills have turned into land hills.
We live in an environment, so there's a need to protect it for a sustainable livelihood.
Air is getting polluted, water is getting polluted.
We don't protect our environment, then how will we live?
The survival of humankind and the earth will be questioned.
Phase 1 of the project started in June 2009 with 60 schools in Delhi and Bangalore.
The basic idea of Project Surge is to talk about and draw linkage between our consumption pattern and the waste that we see around us.
I believe Project Surge is one of the biggest projects that has helped in the sensitization and education of waste management among schools and communities.
We bring out students from their classrooms, give them an experiential learning and involve them in various series of workshop, competitions, simulation exercise and film screening.
First we have to cut, then we have to clean it and then we have to dispose it off.
Part of Project Surge is the awareness generating activities that we conduct, but a very, very important part is the constant waste collection that happens as part of the project.
Biggest strength of Project Surge is we knew how to recycle and reuse the waste again, and that is Tetra Paks and plus other waste also.
I didn't knew that Tetra Paks can also be recycled in such a easy way. And not only Tetra Paks, we just recycle other things.
Because the Tetra Paks, as we cannot recycle, it used to go into the blue dustbin, some of them they would throw it.